Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and well, I guess this is technically a part two, because managed to get back in, finally. I don't know exactly when the servers became available again. Apparently it was a Cloud Strike issue. But it's been like 4 hours, I think, since I was initially disconnected, so at some point in there, Cloud Strike was able to resolve their issue. So anyway, our points. Make sure these are empty. Okay, so let's go get our Veldspar.
Warp drive active.
The home is still there. Thank you.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Bummer. Well, it's only 35k, and that's not the important part anyway. That's a pretty sharp V. All right. Well, that's nice. I can still actually go to Kaldari space, which means I could go to Jeeta if I wanted to. So, do one more little experiment here. Take that down to 40. The hum is gone. See if it comes back. Just sounds like the normal, like, station noise.
Warp drive active.
To file a bug, because honestly, like, if this is gonna continue, like, this is not. This is not a playable situation. Give me a headache real quick.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, well, anyway, that's gonna be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.